How long?
I'm shooting video.
I'm leaving.
Where are you go?
Yeah, I just moved to another hostel.
But in a Kharkiv?
Yeah.
You booked the hostel now?
Yeah. Already booked them yesterday. Good. Booked. Yeah, so just change your place, maybe change your feeling.
Yes.
No, maybe we will see each other.
Can we help you?
You can see each other in Kiev. Mm-hmm. 这是我的新旅馆附近还挺热闹的。这个小姑娘她学习中文，她拿她的家庭作业给我看。So okay, of course I can solve any of your problems.
Then I work one day and don't work 2 days.
Okay.
Tomorrow we will see other girl.
In this city, get a job is easy or not?
Yes, it is easy.
It's easy.
I'm a student, so but now I have my education in Zoom, and I watch my my.
Oh, you are students.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm a student, and I watch my lectures here. Uh-huh. Or at
home. Oh, you can study here.
Yes.
Okay. May I ask you the average income in this city is how much?
It is not enough for then.
158 美金, 158.
It is a problem, and everyone wants to have enough money for life, for live. Repeat your question.
Yeah. So if your income is not enough for living in this city, so people how to
they
solve
have,
the problem?
They have another work, or it's.
You need to take another job.
Yes.
If they want another job, they can get another job.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, I just put it. So.
What is the difference between it and...
现在我还不能用汉语自由地表示表达。
What is the difference between it?
Okay, I'll tell you. 表示 means to show you. 表示, to show. S-H-O-W. And 达 means to reach place, to go to some place. 达, for example, 到达, arrive here, 到达, 达到, achievement, 达, 达到, do you know achievement?
No.
Okay, 达 means arrive.
Uh-huh.
Arrive. 达 means arrive. 是 means show.
真有意思。 I don't know what is this word.
Performance. 演出 performance, like for example, you left you dancing.
Okay.
But the nature you using this place means you your behavior is very nature. Your behavior nature.
Mm-hmm.
It's not pretending, not fake.
Mm-hmm.
It's your true so nature.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 看到.
Do you see?
Yeah, teacher here. Yeah.
看到自己喜欢的 女孩子和
你喜欢什么样的女孩子？我喜欢漂亮但是不太聪明的女孩子。Do you understand this?
Yes.
思念滋味而当然成功。你有没有尝？你有没有
？What does it mean?
Means feeling. 滋味而用不一滋味而 using here means feeling. It's true. It's really.
Yeah.
Okay. 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 Happens. Okay. How many times?
Sometimes.
Many times?
Maybe two.
Two?
Yes.
Well, how old are you? How old are you?
20.
Tell you why you write this.
I don't know.
我爱你就像老鼠爱大米。